Buddy? What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good. Who's that handsome fella, huh? Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Dina!
I'm in the kitchen!
Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Man, tough crowd. Oh, what's up, you little goobers? How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, no. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air? Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna take
teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. Alright, little Spud. We should go check on Mama. Get you on here. There. Now it's official.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously.
You want to pet him?
Here.
All right, there you go. Oh, oh, oh. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn. So, come on. Snowy. Barn time.
Daisy. Head on in. Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd.
Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. You warm enough, buddy?
Just a few more. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah, Mama likes that one too.
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
You. Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to
me. Oh, yeah.
I woke up in the morning about 9:30. The hacks in the buggy standing on the road. Jensen gave her standing around, taking little city to the bury her.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie, hey. Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey.
Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No. I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you. Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
2409. So 2425 should be that way?
Yeah.
The fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Where are you going?
Just a sec.
It's like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts. Big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
That one doesn't have a number.
It's too close to be 2425. Wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No.
Nothing I recognize, at least. Hey, something's out there. On our left, demon. Something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house. 2425. Attaboy.